between Jesus and Dimitri?
Zeus, in her bright and shining face tonight.
Got him,
or what? I don't know.
Get some pretty good sights when it's in.
Well,
or
about that
big. Like
about
that
big, yeah.
Come in here, this section up in here was all those old locusts, and they was hiring the tractor, me standing up on it. Just put that thing in low gear and go to mowing.
Oh, you?
Yeah. Anything I can run over and push over with a tractor, I can cut up.
I was just curious, that's what size?
Yeah.
Size.
You guys got plenty to eat at where you're at, too, when you got tonight. We'll have a full hour, 2 hours of rodeo. Rock wall around the grandma. You know it? Grandma.
Yep. From Cheyenne, Wyoming. We also acquaint you now with two more individuals who will be competing here in a bullfighting contest later on this evening. First of all, let's give a great welcome to Doug Buster from Coach at Fort Scott Community College and say he's drawing a great bucking horse here. Rocky Top. There it is. Oliver, Doug.
Misty with Mom.
Well, I'm going to ride him on a Millie, because you can't ride these by yourself, not these horses.
Okay.
Yeah.
have him cactus. He had to go to sleep.
No, I was...
Good girl. He kept saying, no, you're not going to run, so I just whistled. That's mean, isn't it?